Here's Barbashev. Centered it. Harley picked it off. Two great skaters with Harley and Haskinen paired together. Here's Dellandrea. He scores! After all the great saves by Hill, that one gets through him. Ty Dellandrea gives Dallas its first lead of Game 5 with 9:25 to go.
Was in the penalty box for a power play goal against. He took another penalty in the next game. Here he is in Game 5. This goal can't go in. It's a sharp angle shot from outside the dot. Maybe a deflection off of Alex Pietrangelo. We'll see. Yes, there is. There's a deflection there from Pietrangelo that changed the trajectory. Goes underneath the glove. Oh, look at that great view.
And you even wonder if Dellandrea would have been in had Ben and Dodonov been available. Here's a free puck jammed to the front. They score! It's Dellandrea again!
Well, if there's Game 6, he'll be in Game 6.
For sure.
We'll get a look at it. Nice play by Max Domi. And he gets shoved by Nick Hague. I don't think this is goalie interference. I mean, I don't know what Max Domi's going to do here. He gets shoved into the goaltender, into the net. And while it does interfere, my view is this should count.
Well, let's go to the expert. Not that you aren't, because you are, but Dave Jackson is our rules expert. Longtime NHL on-ice referee. Jax, what do you think?
I think this is a good goal. I think challenging it would be a mistake.